You don't know. What, how do you not know what you're eating? Give it here.
Tom said, hey.
I'm looking at it.
It's like a roll cake.
A what?
It's a cherry. What? It's a cherry roll tart.
Well, if you do know what it is.
Well, I don't know. I just had a guess. You're stabbing right in the middle of it, man.
So? Again. So, how is it going, guys and girls? It's Oakley here. So, with you guys, it's going to be a little bit of FIFA 14. Excuse me, I have a bubble in my throat. So, FIFA 14, we're going to be opening up 10 of these 15k packs. And this will be because you guys hit 1,000 likes the previous pack opening that I did. So, thank you very much for that. We're going to be having a go at these. If you guys want to check out the FET shop for some cheap, reliable coins with an instant and reliable service, please do feel free to check out the link in the description down below. And don't forget to use the discount code Oakelfish for 5% off all purchases. I should not have done the outro, or the intro rather. I've got sweets in my mouth. Finley is eating some sort of cherry pie thing. So yeah, we're going to be going for Inform Messi, Inform Aubameyang, and Inform Cesc Fabregas. So without further ado, let's get going.
Pie as a what?
Pudding. As pudding.
Don't ever use that. I hate that word so much. Seriously, I hate it. For fuck's sake.
Oi, we are on Noble. Come on.
That is on. We got this twat. Oh, who was that?
Vidic.
No, Vidic, 87.
The cheapest 87 to possibly.
For fuck's sake, yeah. We got Rosicki as well. God freaking damn it. Suarez, not the right Suarez. This bloke looks. So, where did they get these pictures from? Of these people? Surely they can't be happy with these photos being used to portray them. Look, I mean, seriously, if you were this guy here, I would sue for looking like that in my picture and degraff. 5% fit. Damn right. That's what all the birds say. You're 5% alright.
We've wasted so many coins.
I have wasted so many coins. You've been able to bear witness to my coin wasting abilities.
I make your team.
Yeah. We didn't actually make this team. I was actually recommended by one of my friends, Muller.
Yeah.
That's alright, isn't it? We normally get Cruz.
What
happy with that though. 85 rated, man.
Are you looking?
Pretty sure. 7 left. Just get, oh man. I'm hungry for an inform. I'm gagging for it.
Yep, I bet you are.
I am, mate. Inform anything would suffice. We are keen.
Robbie Keane.
We got Kaka! So shit. Just sold him earlier. Got like 2 grand for him. This is so annoying. Oh my gosh, mate, this is a joke. This is actually AIDS.
Zlatan.
You know your bulge is on the camera.
Sorry.
Yeah, you fucking should have apologized. You should be ashamed of yourself, mate.
I wasn't looking at the camera.
You know I'm still going in the video?
How come?
Just the bulge. I might even zoom in on it. The fucking Tarabat again! That's where we have him! Oh no, we put on the transfer list, didn't we? Donovan, mate! What are you doing with your life? What is that receding hairline about? We've only got 3 of these packs left. Just wipe your ball sack on my arm. So you just wiped your hand on my shoulder, you grim bastard. You're so sick. And we've had him as well. Mate, we're just getting such subpar packs today. What is up? This is actually so demoralizing. These packs are so shit. Fucking. And we go. Oh, she said. She never know what she need. I don't know the words to this fucking song. But it's all, cause you never do the things that you wish that you could do so well.
Bizarro.
Undoubtedly.
Nish.
The what? You can say it, you say it, Finn.
I don't feel like it. I can't do it.
Oh, my God! Even for a free pack, look at him! Just look at this guy! I'm done! Yeah. And we got Vidic. Vidic was our most expensive player.
Well, that was Thiago Silva.
Go with me, it wasn't, it was finished. Why are you opening up another pack? What is wrong with you after all of that? You opened up another one.
Oh, look at that. 80 rated.
Are you kidding me? Fucking dickhead, man. What is wrong with you? You're so lucky I didn't go for a punch thing because I knocked you out. Finn, why would you open this?
I got 500 coins.
Finn, you're a massive knobhead. That was wager money. We're going to do wager matches. Now you have to win it. Otherwise, that's... You're a fucking knob.